strong finish at the rim.
That's a 15-6 run for the Clippers.
The assist from number 3, Chris Paul.
You know, Jeff, it was a puzzling decision that the Thunder let go Scott Brooks, the head coach who had so much success. But Billy Donovan, I know you know him well. He's a heck of a coach.
He is, and he replaces a great coach in Scott Brooks. I think Billy is going to be a really good NBA head coach and is a great fit for this Oklahoma City team. Because when he's taken over for Scott Brooks, those are absolutely big shoes to fill.
Set to bring it up. Paul for two, puts it up. That won't go.
I like it. I'm seeing more effort in the last couple minutes than we saw in the first half. It may not result in a win here tonight, but the effort is something they can build on going forward.
Los Angeles is leading Oklahoma City by a score of 123-93.
It'll count if it goes.
Can hit from long distance.
That's not part of his game.
To the basket.
Oh, can't get it to drop.
You want to know why it's a blowout? Because they continue to get quality shots in the paint.
Ba'amute the rebound.
Jumper misfires.
It's hard to pass the ball out of a great double team because you come to their body where they have no room to pivot or create space to throw the ball out of the low post.
And Doc Rivers calls a timeout.
You're trying to slow down the opposition's momentum.
Gets past the defense. Nice. Paul, it's good.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Westbrook into the front court. Westbrook from way downtown. Westbrook's three-point shot won't go.
Paul draws the double team.
To the rim. Luke Ba'amute with the perfect delivery. He's got two assists in this contest.
Number 12, Luke Ba'amute.
Westbrook.
Three with another shot.
Third quarter in the books. Los Angeles up by 32.
Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN Sunday after the break.
After three quarters, they're in complete control, and right now I love their body language, Jeff.
Start to finish, their attitude has been superior today. They have worked, they have competed, they have played together. This is what team is all about.
Waiters fires for three. Waiters shot from behind the arc won't go.
To the basket, flips, it's good, and one. Enes Kanter picks up his second.
Great concentration to finish the play and get the three-point play opportunity.
Blake Griffin
hits the free throw, three-point play complete.
Foy against Crawford.
Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer.
Waiters, long-range jumper, won't go.
Hey, look, they're getting blown out here in the second half. They haven't played well. But if they keep creating these wide open shots, it will pay dividends going down the stretch of this game and in the games coming up.
2 points.
LA's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 132 to 95.
Three, he's wide open.
Baamute the rebound.
From beyond the arc,
won't go from downtown.
Jamal Crawford's 1 for 8
from long range.
Hey, you can sugarcoat it, but this is a disappointing effort. One good challenge doesn't cover up the multitude of defensive sins that have gone into this game.
Roberson for two,
unable to flip it in.
Crawford walks it across.
Baamute against Roberson.
Baamute fires as the shot clock expires.
4-2.
Los Angeles is leading Oklahoma City by a score of 134 to 95.
At the rim. Took a hit in the act of shooting. He'll shoot two.
Jeff Green, that's his second personal foul. Team foul number one for Oklahoma City. Steven Adams, 2 line shooting two.
Can't connect on the first free throw.
Able to hit the second after missing that first one.
Goes to the goal,
and Enes Kanter with his 11th rebound.
Durant the jumper.
Los Angeles leading Oklahoma City by a score of 134 to 96.
Crawford bringing it up.
Kevin Durant with 5 points here in the fourth quarter.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Griffin misses.
Listen, they're down big in the second half. Anybody can give in right now. I like to see players who are willing to play the full 48 minutes and contest shots just like that.
Adams against Redick. Two-pointer won't go.
Crawford into the front court.
Has to adjust. Nicely done.
And we have a foul called against Kanter. Picks up his third foul. And Blake Griffin will go to the line.
He's 2 for 4 from the free throw line.
Blake Griffin.
And he connects on the first free throw.
In the game for LA, number 3. DeAndre Jordan.
And Blake Griffin with 22 points. LA's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 136 to 101. That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. A long-range jumper is off the mark.
That's good offense. Wide-open jump shots are what you're trying to create. They created one. Unfortunately, they're missing here tonight, and they missed another wide-open look.
And Blake Griffin will get to shoot at the free throw line. He's 4 for 6 from the line tonight. Blake Griffin knocks down the first one. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Shot for three, off the mark. Slams it home.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
To the rim. Griffin the rebound. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. Redick jump shot. Cantor the rebound. Driving baseline to the fadeaway. Redick, the rebound. Paul draws the double. Oh, tough shot.
That was the absolute definition of a poor shot. But it's hard not to smile when you see it go in. That was a gamble that somehow paid off.
He shoots, unable to flip it in.
Hey, this is how it's been tonight. They have struggled against this defense in the paint.
Los Angeles is leading Oklahoma City by a score of 142 to 101. Griffin, that's a 2. He's 11 for 17 from the field. Westbrook in possession. Fires away for 2. Converts on the inside. He's averaging 11 points per game this season. Hall against Westbrook. Wide open for 3. Jordan the rebound. For jumper. Knocks it down for 2. The Clippers up by 43. Durant from outside. A 3-pointer. No good from downtown. Kevin Durant's 4 for 17 from beyond the arc. Crawford against Westbrook. Westbrook the rebound. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. Puts it up wide open for 3. Not
not able to hit from downtown.
Oklahoma City's just not set the right tone defensively. They're getting absolutely obliterated on that end of the floor.
Hall on the drive, knocks down the shot. The Clippers up by 45. And Oklahoma City calling for a timeout. They'll want to regroup right now.
I don't understand the timeout management here. You need to try to keep the game within striking distance. Instead, they allow them to go on this big run to run up this huge lead, and now they take their timeout.
A change here, switching his shooting guards. Cantor for two, shoots away. The Thunder with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Los Angeles leading Oklahoma City by a score of 148 to 105. Griffin against Adams. Curls in. Griffin for two. Lets it go. Westbrook the rebound.
He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season.
Looks to put it back up again. Hits the shot. And Kevin Durant with 37 points.
That's just too easy right there. Uncontested 2-point jump shot. No doubt.
Looking to curl in. Redick fires. And Enes Kanter with his 13th rebound. Westbrook against Jordan. From three-point land, Westbrook shot from downtown won't go. Redick for two. And he draws the foul. Andre Roberson picks up his 2nd of the night. And J.J. Redick will go to the line and shoot for the first time tonight.
Oklahoma City Thunder are in the building.
First free throw, good. City by a score of 150 to 107. Nails it. And Kevin Durant with 39 points.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Hall against Durant. Redick jump shot. The Clippers with the offensive rebound. Throws it down. What a play.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
Westbrook against Paul. Nobody near him. Takes the three. Griffin the rebound. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. Redick's trying for position in the paint.
great dunk.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Here's the pick, all by himself for three. Rebound corralled by Jordan. Puts it up, and he's fouled. And Blake Griffin will get to the free throw line to shoot. He's 6 for 8 from the line.
Team foul number 5, Oklahoma City Thunder, are in the penalty.
Nope, first free throw won't go.
Subbing in for Oklahoma City, number 21, Andre Roberson.
And Blake Griffin with 29 points. Puts it up. And this game is finished. The final score is 155 to 109. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Clippers came away with the victory in this one. And some people may disagree, but I think their ball movement was the biggest key to their victory. Still, I think we'd all agree that they made the defense look slow and confused throughout this matchup. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Clippers. The Thunder put up a fight, but didn't get their hands raised at the end. I'm sure they can't help but feel frustrated with the result, but they can't let that feeling linger. Sooner than later, they need to start thinking about the next matchup.
Game track. Rebounds.
The Los Angeles Clippers did it the hard way to make it easier to win. And by that, I mean they did it with rebounding. They did it with a commanding presence in the paint and a commitment to effort on the board.
Player of the game.
And for the stat geeks, here's a look at his numbers.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title of this segment. He was definitely cold in this game. Here's our top plays of the game.
Number 3. Number 2. Number 1.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.